Hey everyone, it's Soccer Dave, and I had the privilege and opportunity to head to the FIFA World Cup in Qatar. I always dreamt I would go as a player instead of a spectator, but not everything in life always goes according to our plans. I didn't have a luxurious pro career per se, but I was blessed to sign a couple pro contracts in my teens and mid-20s. Life, like sports, has a way of presenting you with tough situations and circumstances. Sometimes you go up 3-0 in the first half, and other times you are down 2-0 in the 88th minute. How we respond and press on in these moments is what we get to carry with us through life. I had moments where I did not respond well, and like in a match, I felt I was receiving a yellow or a red card in life. And this caused negative effects in my mind, my heart, with my family and friends as well. But it didn't end there. Your life is like a career in football. There are many games played, and the goal is to play more good ones than bad ones, and to keep getting back up and keep trying to find ways to play better and better every time. I am blessed that my career and my life isn't over and that I still have games left to play. Now, as a teacher, a coach, a public speaker, and influencer, I am doing my best to continue to play a great game until the final whistle. I want to challenge you and encourage you to do the same. You too can play a great game.